What is courage? Does everybody have it? Where on earth do you find it? Well, you can't buy it at the store. You've seen superheroes who show courage. They are powerful, bold, and brave. But you don't have to look and act like a superhero to have courage. Real heroes like policemen, firemen, doctors, and soldiers show courage by protecting and helping others. But courage is inside all of us. You just have to find it and use it. In fact, we practice big and small acts of courage every day. There are lots of things we tell ourselves that we believe. Sometimes that voice tells us we are afraid. But you can tell that voice, "Thank you for trying to keep me safe, but I choose to be brave and face my fears." You can say, "My fears won't stop me." You can say, "I must do something." You can say, "I can do it." This is the courageous voice inside you, and it's inside all of us. It makes us feel strong, powerful, and confident. But you have to choose your courageous voice and listen to it. Courage is the bold lion voice that roars loudly, telling you to be brave and stand up to a bully or do something that scares you. Courage is also the gentle mouse voice that whispers to you that everything will be okay, to try again, to believe in yourself. The courageous voice reminds us to be honest and kind, to step outside ourselves to help others in need. When you have courage, it doesn't mean you aren't afraid. Having courage means no matter what comes your way, you do what is right, you try your best. You might fail and you might fall, but having courage means you get back up and try again. Courage helps you face your fears and do the right thing, even if it's hard. Courage pushes you to stand up for yourself and for others. Courage is kind and gentle. You must have courage to be able to choose love over hate and anger. With courage, you can take action and be your best self. Courage feels good. When you have courage, you feel like a superhero. So choose the courageous voice and listen to it. Let's find the courage in us and let it shine.